Welcome back to the Sunday Footy Show. It's time now for Sunday Agenda. Today, Craig Hutchison catches up with Campbell Brown. And let me tell you that anything was on the agenda. The Gold Coast hard man was very pleased to talk about many issues, including his involvement with the Mental Health Foundation Headspace. But let's go to that interview right now. And Hutchie begins by asking his thoughts about the upcoming season.
Very positive bloke, Hutchie. And I think you have to be if you want to be successful. So, obviously, been through a fair few downs the last probably two seasons. You know, the suspension, the broken pelvis, changed clubs, back in town, mate.
Do you think you have a point to prove still internally?
Absolutely. Yeah, I've got a point to prove internally, externally, to myself, to my family, everyone. With the broken pelvis, I really wasn't sure how long it'd take to heal, when I'd get back. I got to Arizona on the 1st of November, have missed a session since.
Take this in the spirit it's meant, but yeah. Are you running out of chances?
Oh, yeah, there's no doubt you run out of chances. Absolutely you do. But, going into games of footy or whatever, I'm not sitting there thinking about, I hope I don't get reported today. Got one chance left, you know. Just go out there and try and play as hard as I can, and sometimes overstep the mark.
I think that'll always be the way? Is this just a part of your personality?
I've been asked that question all my career, and you say you hope not. I can't sit here and say I'll never get reported again, because, I mean, obviously that's my aim, but you just don't know.
Tell us about how you got involved in Headspace.
Yeah, well, basically, it's something that I was probably looking for the last 12 months, really, to do something in my spare time. And it's aimed at the youth between 12 and 24, 25-year-old people that need some help, basically, and it gives them an avenue. They can come in here, really friendly environment, sit down and talk to some counsellors, some psychologists and doctors, and really get the help that, you know, that they may need.
You had your own personal experience with something horrific that helped you, or I guess propelled you into this position. Can you tell us what happened?
It's nearly 2 years ago today, basically. One of my best mates committed suicide. I haven't really spoke too much about it, but that's probably the driving force in me to understand that it's definitely out there. And having had that personal experience and just seeing how devastating it was for, obviously his family and friends, his girlfriend, and basically that's the thing that haunts me the most. Could you have done more? And the message that I just want to get out to people is that, there's so many good people out there that just want to help you.
You say that it haunts you. You obviously think about it a lot.
Yeah, you do think about it a lot. Especially, I went around to his house that day just to see how he was going, and I actually walked in, found him. So it's something that you've got to live with, but it's something that you can prevent quite easily, I think, if you seek the right help and the right people. Yeah, it makes things like games of football and things like that really come into perspective. Your mates and your family are everything, and you just want to do everything you can to help them. And there's definitely some telltale signs out there that you can pick up along the way that can help. And I think just front your mate. If you're a real mate, just front him and ask him if everything's all right. As blokes, we don't like to talk about our feelings too often. Pretty macho type of thing, I suppose, especially in footy clubs and that. But I think you can really open up to your real mates, and they'll probably love you more for it, I think.
Campbell Brown with Craig Hutchison. It's wonderful at times to see the human side of AFL football and AFL footballers, and we've seen that of Campbell Brown this morning. Now, if anyone is struggling with depression or knows someone who is having some tough issues to deal with at the moment, go to the Headspace website. That's headspace.org.au, or of course call Lifeline on 13114. 13114 is that Lifeline number. Thanks very much to Craig Hutchison and Campbell Brown for those very, very heartfelt words. We're going to be back with more Sunday Footy Show in just a moment. We're going to preview a couple more matches still to come in round one.